In financing news, KEFI Minerals, the gold exploration and development company, has announced it has moved closer to securing a debt funding deal for its Tulu Kapi project in Ethiopia. Well, I am very pleased to be joined on the line by Harry Adams, the chairman of the company. Hello, Harry.
Hello, how are you?
Very well, thank you very much. Harry, there's been a breakthrough on the funding front. As I've mentioned, you have selected two banks, an African mining bank and an African development bank, to provide secured loans worth a combined $60 million. So that's a step in the right direction for the company.
Yes, according to plan, really. We started with focusing on reducing the capital expenditure of the project as a whole, and we did that at, when we inherited on an acquisition, we inherited a plan of about $290 million spending, and we dropped that to about 180, or a bit less. And then we squeezed it down a bit further and then brought contractors in who were prepared to take some of the capital load for the mining fleet and other things. That brought it down to about 120. Now the bank, then the government came in as a partner up to 20 million, brings it down to what's at 100. And now the banks have confirmed in principle they're happy to proceed on the terms we've been agreeing, and that's 60. So we're now down to 40. We can come now focus on the last major piece of the puzzle, which is the product link financing or gold stream, where we've always targeted around 40 million. So, you know, each piece has to come in its sequence so that we know what to lock in for the next one, but so far, so good.
Okay, so you are confident that gold streaming will be enough to cover the rest of the money you need to raise to develop the project?
Yes, and obviously it will be a function of what is the gold price at the time of closing in a few months' time, and what are the final agreed numbers that we've had tendered by subcontractors and so on. What are the final terms of any cost overrun facilities? I mean, all these now secondary details can actually swing things from one way or another, but, you know, $5 million quite easily. But we've covered, in principle, we've covered the lot, we feel. And also we do have, we are in active discussions with the party who wants to come in next to the government with more project-level equity if it's required. But at this stage, we're sort of where we need to be, and we just need to really finish it off over the next few months.
Okay. Are you confident the project will go into production as you expect in 2017?
Well, I think the project came with a tarnished reputation, and it took a year for our team. We brought in operators very experienced at these styles of projects to really challenge everything and make it a far more robust plan, and we did that. It took a year or so. That was the job of 2014, and really it was the job of 2015 to, I suppose, win back the confidence of financiers. It's a very tough finance market, particularly for junior mining companies, and it's taken that time with, you know, independent review upon independent review. The bank's independent experts have completed their reviews. The contractors are now into tendering with subcontractors. So we've got, the industry is standing up to back this project, and people are working very hard. So obviously the industry is backing the project will go ahead, and that's what we're doing. So I don't want to understate, you know, the importance of finishing the job, but everybody's pushing in the same direction, and it's an A-list of a syndicate. So we couldn't have asked for more support from better qualified parties.
Okay, Harry, so when are we likely to hear from you next?
Well, there'll be a series of steps, you know, sort of like bricks in the wall. Next one is the last major piece of the financing, the product linked or gold stream component, and then we're into legal documentation and approvals by the central bank in Ethiopia, final tendering prices for various things. You know, we'll just keep reporting anything that's material as we go over the next few months as we home in on.
Okay, thank you very much for your time.
Okay, thank you very much.
Harry Adams, Chairman at KEFI Minerals.